How efficiently different varieties utilize the water that they take up through the root system is largely dependent upon the anatomy of their leaves. We collect leaf anatomy samples for evaluation back at the lab to explore different components like stomatal density and stomatal size on the surface of the leaves, as well as a lot of the anatomical features that can be visualized within the leaf.